Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, looking at a Saturday night with clouds increasing. And yeah, there's a chance of a few flurries or a couple of snow showers rolling through during the overnight hours. But the bigger picture shows a weak disturbance heading in our direction, and it moves in for Sunday. And so as we go through the day on Sunday, plenty of clouds around and the chance of a few rain or snow showers to the north, and rain showers as you get closer towards southern and especially southeastern New Hampshire, closer to the ocean influence. You notice the warm front that's approaching, so temperatures actually do get a little milder for Sunday and many of the upcoming days as well, as this core of the cold air right here is finally pushing away and some milder air slowly pushing on in. Because of the clouds rolling in tonight, we're actually going to see temperatures not as chilly or cold as the last few nights, especially Friday into Saturday, which was very cold. So not as cold tonight, the clouds thicken up. Sunday does look like a cloudy one. A few mixed showers are possible. Again, it could be some light snow or some ice in the morning and then going over to rain showers in the afternoon in a few spots. These will be scattered and not constant, but you do need to be aware that they could be out there. The other thing we're watching really closely is Tuesday and into Tuesday night, Wednesday, a coastal storm will be very nearby. It looks like it could be close enough to at least bring us some mixed rain or snow showers, and there's a possibility also that it completely misses us or it moves right over us. So that's why we're not quite sure yet. We do know it's going to be nearby, and it does bear watching. Just wanted to let you know that we will be watching that as we go through the next day or two and get some more in-depth looks at it on our computer models. Here's overnight and into first thing Sunday morning. Lots of clouds, and again, a passing rain or snow shower. Some drizzle or rain showers or sprinkles in southeastern New Hampshire, the highest likelihood, and snow to the north. It's possible that parts of the mountains could see up to an inch of snow on Sunday in some locations. Meanwhile, again, some mixed raindrops in there as you head farther to the southeast. On Monday, we start off with lots of clouds, and there could be a passing rain or snow shower on Monday as well, but again, it would probably just be very light or in the form of drizzle. And then I mentioned Tuesday. Here's that storm. You can see the outer edge of it. If this gets any closer and moves into the colder air, it could be some mixed rain or snow showers around here as well on Tuesday. You can see Futurecast just keeping it offshore, but that is several days away and subject to change, so we'll keep our eye on it for you. As for your Sunday, here's a look at the high temperatures to expect. Upper 30s to very low 40s. Again, lots of clouds, but milder temperatures than what we've seen the last couple days, with a passing rain or snow shower a possibility. About 39 or 40 in Concord. Central New Hampshire, mid to upper 30s. And northern New Hampshire, you're topping off in the low to mid 30s for the most part. Overnight tonight, not as chilly as I mentioned. Low to mid 20s across central and southern New Hampshire. Teens everywhere else with a couple spot flurries a possibility. There's a look at your week ahead. Your Sunday with a couple of rain or snow showers a possibility. Monday, and for much of this week actually, staying on the milder side, actually getting warmer later in the week, but lots of clouds the first half of the week, and Tuesday we'll be watching that nearby ocean storm. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.